if you were a filmmaker who wanted to do a dramatic film about somebody, a poet, let's say, but just incidentally a poet, it could be an unusual individual, you could take Sutskever's life and you could take it from beginning to end, and it would be the most astonishing guide to the most dramatic moments in Jewish history of the 20th century.